Yes, both of these teams on their way to the playoffs. The Chargers punched their ticket yesterday with the win. But still, the AFC, as long as Belichick and Brady are in this thing, belongs to the Patriots. Can either of these teams, the Chiefs or the Chargers, do you think, beat the Pats in the playoffs?
The question, Casey, is going to be, will the game be in Gillette Stadium? And there must be nothing more infuriating for the rest of the AFC than to know that the Patriots are winning five, six games a year in that division, because that division is so terrible. They lost in Miami last week, but they never play well there. They beat everyone else. So the question is, can these teams stay hot, not beat each other up enough down the stretch in order to get home field advantage and bring New England to their homes? And if that happens, I think both these teams can beat the Patriots no problem in Los Angeles and Kansas City. I also think they have a good chance to do it in New England. This isn't the same Patriots team we've seen in recent years. But also, no one wants to go to Gillette Stadium in January. We know how that plays out. So they have to keep their fingers crossed, hope the Steelers can help them out this week, and then hope they can take care of their business in the AFC West and somehow manage to get home field advantage.
A statement win for the Chargers. They clinch a playoff spot for the first time since 2013, and what a way to end Thursday Night Football here in 2018. Ryan Wilson, thanks for your time.